quickly. Set it up.
I got ducks.
You got ducks?
Yeah.
May have been broadcasting that?
I don't know.
Jets. Can you hear me?
Nah. Can you hear me?
No. It's fine though. No, we are on there. Hey guys.
Hello?
Hold on, let me see.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Hold on. Go to On-Ice Trainer. On-Ice Trainer. Then put everything off except for the offside and the defensive positioning. Where it says you missed the first two all the way up top. Let's say off.
There?
Yeah, now press OK.
I'm already setting game.
Oh, it is live.
How many people are watching?
No one.
Just you?
Yeah, pretty much.
You can't hear us, right? Hello?
Tom?
Greetings, everyone. Oscar. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm the carnivore here, Mike Emmerich, because I like the fights. Coincidental fighting majors. What do you think?
Well, I think it's a part of our game that has a place, Doc. And certainly the numbers in fighting in a National Hockey League and all levels of hockey have gone way down, and I think rightfully so. But I think it is still a deterrent for how guys play in the National Hockey League. And as long as there's nobody getting an upper hand, I don't mind guys dropping their gloves.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Andrei Pavelich is ready to go in goal. From the hockey prominent city of Kladno, Czech Republic, he's represented his country in two Olympics.
Sure.
No one played more NHL games than he did in 2013. 44.
So, can you tell the crowd why
out there for the start.
We
they
are playing?
Establish their style.
They lost
early.
$20 two
Anaheim's
years ago.
Got the puck and they get
no,
to
but
make
I'm saying,
the first
why are we
play.
Playing NHL 16?
And he is reefed.
Whoa, pick oh, what the up hell? After that one, that is a big hit.
And let's head down
instead
to
of NHL
level,
17.
Because
Anaheim's been able to generate a lot
17.
Of chances off the cycle
nice.
By
I don't like
the puck side to side and
17.
Then passing it to the slot where the shooter
and
is waiting.
And you think that's the reason why you lost $20?
Yeah. I only had to score one goal and it didn't.
The Ducks control at center ice. Enormous hit.
Can you tell the crowd why?
Wonderful
not why, but...
pass and it's right to him.
But how... And what was the bet and how you lost it that day?
Picked up in the attacking
I bet
zone.
That if I could only
save.
Score one
look
goal,
at how active the goaltender is looking around
that
the screen
he would
to
give
make
me
the stop.
Looking
to
Scheifele.
$20. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Oh, and he
today.
Is drilled. The Ducks through the neutral
but
zone.
Instead
the
of me scoring a goal, he scored two
on
goals and I scored none.
Played on. Outstanding save with a glove.
And I was on a power play
for
5 minutes.
That was positioning right into his glove. The
that's
Jets
cool.
ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Could be trouble near the line. Marched narrowly inside to Perreault. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself. The Ducks lock the puck in the defensive zone. Up the wing, he continues possession.
That.
One into another. And the loose puck regathered by Perry. Let's it go. Terrific save with a pass. Picks it up in his own end. Pass to the net.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about, Ivan. You should just put on one hit. Oh, you did?
What's up?
Nah, let me see the replay, bro. Gotta see my skills. Perot's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot.
Just snap it off, and he did. Wait, gonna do something with it?
You're already gonna change your goalies. Wow.
It's Gibson.
Wow.
Wait.
Winnipeg's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I thought you knew something.
He recoils back, takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Chip to Dano. Can he generate something from there? Karam pass to Cherok. The Ducks control the play in the defensive zone.
Oh. Oh, Pogs. Oh.
Got it on his stick in the side. Took it up high.
Yeah, you got to wonder with that save in the masses if it's going to affect him down the road.
Slid to Silverberg. Nice tip of the pass. Laid up that right side to Armia. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Cut his stick on it. In their own end, keeps it going. Making headway through center ice. That's the way to make them pay.
If you're here to watch physical hockey, well, there you go.
2-on-1. Right in front. Back near the blue line to Myers. Anaheim's recoiling back in their own end. Enormous collision. Making progress through the neutral zone. Big hit. Possession gone. Shoots. They can't find the target.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Gathered in by Peluso. Paddled aside. Let's go, Rister. Steps between the circles. Oh, Pocheck saved one there.
Oh, come on.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Yeah. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Trying to go to Stafford. Muscled long to Burmistrov. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Ducks with possession in their own end. Looks ahead to start something. Pointed to Buffalo.
Come on.
There's another. Oh. Moves it in front. Dominance right now. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Loose puck captured by Burmistrov. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Now it's directed to Wheeler.
So much for renting movies, right, Ivan?
Oh, yeah.
Moves up the side with it now.
I think it was...
Sweet movie.
And at an angle to Buffalo. Oh, he missed the
I know we rented...
That one's cleared away, and that will take care
the mechanic.
Of
my parents wanted
first
to see
period
that movie.
Has come to a close. A hard-working period. They deserve a rest. And now they get the Jets leave the ice with a 1-0 lead.
Captain America Civil War.
Yeah.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Ducks are down only by one, mean? Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Poke checked away by Dustin Byfuglien. Guarded the goal again. And the loose puck captured by Wheeler. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Ducks have control of the puck in the defensive zone.
I seen.
Propelled to Scheifele. That hit somebody. That is defense. Gloved.
Well, the hands are quicker than a
glove.
You know
what I just did? Anderson's super good in this game. But not until this team.
Taken over in the defensive zone by Buffalo. Pass to the shooting position. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. Grab.
Isn't even got enough.
That's a quick glove.
Oh, no. Ivan.
The Ducks have it in center ice.
Oh.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Manson, who? Get out of here.
Possession seized by Wheeler. Moving it to Enstrom. Loose puck regathered by Byfuglien. pass off the woodwork.
That's knee on knee, bro.
Winnipeg's moving the puck in the defensive zone. On to Burmistrov. Oh, can he catch him? Oh, and he misses.
How did I miss him?
Those are opportunities you dream about. You cannot miss the net.
Picks it up in his own end. Keeping it going now out of their own end. Puck now possessed by Burmistrov. Keeps it going up the wing. Pitching this one to Vatanen. To Dupre. Takes it behind his own cage. Possession held as he skates out of his own end. And angled to Santarelli. Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Laid on to Army. Save! Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. And that's got to be an answer from the other team. Winnipeg's taking advantage of the late call.
You boarded me?
Yeah.
Oh, I even need to go.
Perry sent to the box. 2 minutes for boarding.
Perry, too.
This was a dangerous hit here, Doc.
Just so everyone
no
knows.
No chance for the player to protect himself.
Ivan and myself. All right, I should refer to Ivan as the Matt Reiner.
There's always a start to
Matt
your
Matt Reiner
power play
myself.
Night, and this is number one.
Our Ducks fans.
Anaheim's got a face-off win. Puck is thrown to Kessler.
But we don't like good things.
Session once again by Wheeler.
I mean, we would have preferred Granderson to stay.
Slides it to the point to Buffalo. Oh, what a play. Forcing attention indeed. Good work with the stick. Loose puck gathered by Cogliano. Through center ice, he'll continue. Gets around him here. Outstanding glove save. Winnipeg's in their own end, setting things up.
Oh, sick pass, bro.
He can start some danger here. Gonged away. Point to point, it goes to Enstrom. Takes that pass. Anaheim's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Elects not to shoot. Broke it right up. Shoots high with the shot. You can see what he was thinking, but he didn't get it. Two guys together with force. Big force.
The crowd is absolutely loving this. Both teams are dishing out big hits.
Pitching it to Stafford. Nice pass right up the gut. Taken over now by Perry. And the loose puck brought in by Postma. Pass attempt to Stafford.
That's what I don't like about NHL 16.
Snapping
same
pass
thing with
Pearl.
17.
Nah, 17 actually good.
By Getzlaff.
Fowler.
Oh, here's a wrister. Superb save by
get
Pavlich.
Out of here, Fowler.
Pavlich's position was key on that outstanding
It's no ice in court.
Looks ahead to start something. Still controlling out of their own end. Looking to Santarelli. He's got a perfect pass. Don't always have to use the boards. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Winnipeg's in control of the puck in their own end. To Thorpe. He is shut right off.
There's a phrase in hockey. Hit or boot it aside.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Perfect centering pass.
Oh, no. One too many extra passes. I see. What's wrong?
40 minutes have
NHL 16
was
your
and
thing.
Still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Let's check out the
or
shot board here at the end of two periods.
Big goal score.
14 for the Jets. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edza.
The Ducks have to feel pleased that they're only
see, the thing I don't like about
this
one,
this
you didn't even have to put your stick
badly,
down,
but one good bounce offensively,
and you could actually win the faceoff.
Still has it through center. Offside.
Get out of here, Bieksa.
Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Flip to the opposite corner.
So,
Anaheim's in their own
so
end, hopefully
statement.
Shifting from defense to offense here. Hanging
and
on to it through center.
Always beating him in this game.
No chance on that. He was bumped off balance.
That's not icy.
Picks it up in his own end. Left wing pass to Perron. Winnipeg's in their own end and controlling the play.
Nice pass, bro.
Pass to the slot, and that shot missed.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but
what
you got to hit the
what
net.
Was inside the net?
With all my years involved
really?
In the game, I
that's
would anticipate
like.
There's going to be a little bit of payback after like, that big open ice hit.
Just a hair under 4 minutes played here in the third. Winnipeg's up in this game, 1-0. Fast one, score!
One-timer, baby, backhander. Ivan who? And you have the better team.
Early in the last period of
that's the second goal.
They win the draw.
No, I said, and you have a better team.
Apparently. Great job on a cut pass. Matthew. Looks ahead to start something. Puck fired down. Decision made.
Oh, is that icing?
First, icing.
15 seconds.
Good job. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The Jets in possession as they travel through center ice. Oh, wonderful play. And he drives on through center. And he's hammered.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Pavlich is out behind to stop it right there. Trying to go to Dano. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is
what
awesome.
You were trying to do, start a fight, have my best players get out. Here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Goaltender pass brought ahead. Anaheim's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Terrific handoff.
No!
And ooh. Another save. Mark him down.
Poke check by Pavlik.
Swept on to Bermistrov. And a good save there. Back in his defensive end to get it. Anaheim's in their own end and on the move. Broke that play up at center. To Stafford.
Stafford's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has 2 assists so far.
Look at this! Great save. Scooped up by Cogliano. Up the wing. Take it to the slot.
Oh!
The Jets luck that along.
That's because I threw myself.
Possession now on the pickup by Bermistrov. Scrum over, puck kicked. Santarelli's cutting through the neutral zone. Shoots, blocked. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Gee.
Back again to Wheeler. And possession has changed.
Thanks, Anna.
Brilliant move on that pass. Oh, and he's hammered. Pass to the net. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
What you do now?
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table. Da-da-da. Player to the box.
Is
this Ivan got a minor penalty. He'll sit 2 minutes for high sticking. Watch the high player's sticking. Hands come up with
wow.
His
wow.
Stick.
No, that was a
no question.
Mean
easy
no high
call
stick.
For the official. The Jets' power play gets another chance
da-da-da.
To operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Ivan sucks.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
One timer.
And off target with that one.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Oh, my God.
Picked up by Dustin Byfuglien. And now it's directed to Scheifele. In on the 2-on-2. Can they get off his helmet mask? The puck taken hold up by Enstrom. Slid to Wheeler. Shoots.
Wow, my own player blocked it.
Anaheim setting things up in their own end. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
You have a hit like
what's going on?
Moving well with
oh,
it.
Oh, no. 2-on-1. Never mind.
Oh, and it's a penalty coming.
Oh, that's
and so
BS.
Will be handed out.
That was not a penalty. That was not a tripping.
Going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Let's see that again.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was
saw.
Trying to do was sweep the puck
real
away,
saw.
But unfortunately, caught the player's skates.
So we're going to have 4-on-4 for a little while here.
Are these the same refs
they
that helped
the
out
draw.
The Islanders?
Now can they get it out? The Ducks
on Tuesday?
The penalty. Now they go to the power play. Propelled to Perreault. Wrist shot!
Ooh.
Anaheim's carrying it in the defensive zone. And he carries it through center. Gains the zone. Gotta clear it here.
Come on, let's do this. Chart two.
Will play it from their own end on this power play. Pushing it on through center ice. To Getzlaff. Oh, my.
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Oh, come on.
Really? After the star, and so somebody's going to step in.
Oh, wait, Bolton's going to win.
No!
He goes on the 10-point must system.
That's
it's
BS.
An easy call.
No defense in that one.
Okay,
well,
he's so happy.
Punches for a long time. That's a good scrap.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend
should
at
be
least 4-4. 5 minutes
you
in the
instigated.
Box.
That was a clean hit.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Passing one off now to Wheeler. That pass didn't work. He was canceled out. Brilliant play by the defender. The Jets have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Play to be made now by Wheeler. Delayed penalty call. Winnipeg's got their man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. Puck corralled by Enstrom. Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot.
Why'd you get scared, Ivan?
You don't get many better opportunities.
Charging.
Great save.
2 minutes for charging.
The Ducks lose a man for 2 minutes for charging.
Well, too many strides taken while making contact and getting a minor penalty. The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. The Ducks shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. The Jets carrying on in their own end. Directing that one to Perreault. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. He's got a chance. Slid back across from one point to the other. Anaheim's got it in their own end. To Santarelli.
No, Pavlik needs to shut up.
Right on goal. The Jets have control of the puck in their own end. Burmistrov's carrying it through center.
It's Pavlik.
The horn sounds to end this one. Winnipeg's time of possession was enormous. Yet their victory.
See who were the 3 stars? Perreault. It looks like...
Oh,
it's Garbus.
Oh, yeah, it does. Pavlik looks a bit like...
Oh, yeah. Should go get some snacks later, Ivan.
Why? Because you're fat?
Oh, my bad.
How many people are watching?
I don't know. It doesn't say.
Imagine no one's watching.
Ivan sucks. Ivan sucks. Ivan sucks. Hey, refill me, bro. Refill it.
Championships in their past, their future is in the here and now, and they're about to play another NHL match, these Edmonton Oilers.
Okay, Ivan, let me have some, bro.
Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are in Edmonton, a wonderfully historic franchise, but the last time they went deep in the playoffs...
All right, Ivan.
It's a wonderful night for hockey.
I got Chara.
Yep.
Here in Edmonton, our game has just begun.
Oh, I didn't change a thing.
Boston setting things up in center. Can he generate
something? Okay. Did he just try to lay out Chara and he couldn't?
Whoa!
He's got a
Oh man, that didn't go bar down.
Edmonton's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone.
Here comes Charlie.
Right into the slot, blockered away.
Come on.
Taken to the corner by Everland. Kicked out of the scrum.
He banks the pass ahead.
Broke it right up. Boston's in their own end, and they've got it. He gets through. Got the iron.
Is that the second post, Dirty?
Yeah.
Oh, Bustin' and Perry. Bustin' and Perry. Protect the
he
puck.
Start some danger here.
So these those lame shots that get in somehow.
And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with
speaking
us
of
well.
Lame, Steven's asleep, if anyone's wondering.
And coached in their defensive zone. They don't run around, they don't make mistakes, and any chance you get are going to be few and far between.
Boston setting things up in their own end. Turned right away with a poke check by Krejci. Good, quick stick. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. He's got that centering pass. Block. Boston's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to Cassian. That one's completed up the middle to Hall. Oh, that's good. The Bruins with possession in the defensive zone. Chip to Pasternak. Will drop back and maybe something better will happen.
Oh, crap.
Greg's terrific pad
save. God.
Great save.
Ooh, nice save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
There we go, baby. There we go.
Three scoring.
Ka-ching. Ka-chung. Kaboom.
That is the first
five and five.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well. Penalty coming up. Play continues. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Retreats into the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Hendricks. And the puck is picked up in the defensive zone by Kraken.
Ah, come on, really? You killed my play right away.
Penalty box, and let's find out. Boston's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody.
Valesky,
especially
who?
When they don't have a puck. The Oilers get their first power play of the game. Clean win on the draw. The Bruins lug that along in their own end. Offensive zone pickup by Evelyn. Hammered. Knocked right off the stick. The Bruins are moving the puck in neutral ice. And the linesman, goal. He'll pay for that.
McDavid against.
That's McDavid?
No, it said if my McDavid wanted to fight your player.
Oh.
That's quite impressive.
Under 9 minutes remaining. Edmonton's got the lead, 1-0. And now the puck rounded up by Letestu. Odd man rush, 2-on-1.
Ooh, tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-tic-tac-toe. Ivan, how are you feeling right now?
Sad.
Sad? Are you mad? Are you glad you're not Chad?
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick. Cassian's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape. Neutralized faceoff win. Boston's carrying on at center ice. Cruises to the slot. Great bad stop.
Could have, should have, would have. But...
that was Taylor Hall.
Yeah.
I forgot he's 16.
Good faceoff win. Save. Goal accidentally blocked. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Oilers carrying it on in neutral ice. Paddled aside. And snapped up by Cassie. Heads on to the corner. Puck gathered in behind the net by Krejci. Making some headway in their own end. And it's corralled in the defensive zone by Krejci. On to Hall. The Oilers through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. That's a good save. Cassian's tripped. And
come on. There we go.
Whistle blown.
Come on, Ivan. What's wrong?
The referee will hand out a penalty.
Step up, bro. This is your game, apparently.
The Bruins suffer a tripping call. Edmonton's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. back near the blue line to Yakupov. Nicely received at the point. Gets that return pass. Pass. Drives to the net. Pointed to Yakupov. Shoots one. And a good save in the goal crease. Waits with it. Snaps it to Yakupov. Why isn't he shooting?
The physical play has allowed the Oilers.
Save! Fine move to get by. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Boston's controlling the play at center ice. The Bruins are back even. Snapping a pass to Eberle.
Where are you going?
I thought.
Trying to generate Smash. Something from behind his own net. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. In the defensive zone, possession with him still. Knocks it away with the stick.
That's icing.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Defensive zone win in the first period.
God, is that Chara?
Blue line control. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Swept on to Sakara.
I need to hold it.
He's got that pass at the point. Good attempt. But
no! Boston's I could hold it for one more second.
2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, no, no.
Scooped up by Letestu.
Oh! Hey, remember that one game where I scored on you like that? 3 seconds left.
The Oilers own a 2-0 lead.
And that last game he scored 7 seconds left for
the other. The game winner?
11 for Edmonton and 3 for the Bruins.
I know, sorry.
Second period about to begin here.
Just so everyone knows, I'm not really good at this game, but it helps out that my brother's only 11, right?
Yeah.
11, and I am 23.
Like, the Oilers win the faceoff, that helps them.
They're on the power play right now.
My parents' fault.
Edmonton's in control of the puck.
Oh!
You're like,
I wonder if that hit
like,
will change the momentum of this game.
3 years or 5 years, you're older than me.
Shooting! Outstanding save with a glove!
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Oh, bad giveaway there.
The Oilers have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Two guys think, oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not a lot of room to score.
He got his glove on that one. The Bruins in possession as they travel in their own end.
Thought I lifted your stick. Oh, come on.
Why couldn't it be Chara?
Nat.
Why couldn't it be Chara?
Because it's not fair, bro.
One shot.
One shot, one kill.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The teams have offsetting 2-minute penalties. The Oilers starting back in their own end.
How'd you get a penalty?
Good save there.
For the fighting.
He didn't fight.
Moves behind the net.
Oh my god, I shot it the wrong way.
The refs caught something, a delayed call here.
Oh, really?
Edmonton
on who?
Two for charging.
Wow. How do you pronounce that? Letestu? Letestu?
Oh, we love speed, we love contact, but in this particular situation, you
that was clean hit.
A bit
before you make
clean
contact.
Hit.
If you do, there won't be a penalty.
Clean but hit, bro.
A charging call.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Thrown to the slot. Save. Pitching this one to Party. Taken away.
Way to go, Ivan.
He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? The Bruins on the move through center. Possession seized and neutralized by Stempniak. He can start some danger here. Stempniak's tripped up.
Oh, bullshit.
Picked up in the attacking zone. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Oilers have been handed a minor penalty.
That was a weak call.
It's a 5-on-3. It's a power play. And it's a chance to do some damage. Can he make him chase it? The Oilers lug that along in the defensive zone. That orange banded arm is up. A penalty is coming up. But play continues. Boston's minor
Come on,
is
Ivan.
For charging.
You gotta be better than this.
The
Bruins begin an unusual power play. This is a 4-on-3. Let's see if they take advantage. Propelled to Hendricks. Laid on to Davidson. Pitching it to Sakara. Now it's directed to Hendricks. Great job on a cut pass. Astle, outstanding.
Wow.
Magic to even get the shot away.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
The Oilers carrying on in their own end. Edmonton's special team on the power play was not special this time, nor others tonight. Picks it up in his own end. Chip to Hendricks. One pass sets up another. Boom, they came together that time, didn't they?
That's going to take the intensity of this game to another level.
Nice poke check by Letestu. Loose puck brought in by Valesky.
Clubbed. Really?
And
another penalty?
For a penalty. Let's
oh
see what
my
the
gosh.
Edmonton sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's Trippin. Gets that one on a cross. Great glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Thanks, Ivan.
The Bruins in their own end.
Look you, Chara.
Chara's like a dinosaur.
Terrific hand eye. Looking to
Hendricks. I know, big and slow.
He's all over the net.
Oh.
Lots of guys on breakaways like to shoot high and hard. He did shoot high, but he missed the net.
One into another. Crab.
There was some room.
Can this car
not
hit
enough.
Somebody?
Great glove save.
The Bruins through the neutral zone controlling play now. Oh, here's a wrister.
Stripping ref.
Marches on a cross. Big sweeping save. Boston's power play has failed. They are perfect in an odd way. Long pass sprung to Hall.
Oh!
Possession gone.
Like that one time when you got and Ovechkin to injury control.
Rister,
in the first 5 seconds.
That puck just hit his glove.
That was messed up, bro. That was my best player. And I ended up losing that game by one goal because I didn't have my best player.
Shuffle lines. He's in the perfect spot.
Way to go, Ivan. Did you know that
Boston's got it again.
Ovechkin got a hat trick tonight?
Really?
Yep. He ended up getting Myrna.
Michael?
Oh, yeah, Michael.
Decision made. Defenders first.
10 points?
10 points?
Yeah, because one of the goals was on the power play. His first goal was on the power play. That was his
100th
power play goal.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Edmonton's moving the puck up the wing.
I think I may be wrong.
Slides it to the point to Fane.
But I think it was his.
Held now by McQuaid. Enormous hit.
What a hit. There goes his brain bucket.
The Bruins waiting back in
I think
the
it was his
19th
or 16th.
Good solid defensive play
Patrick.
With the stick. The boards. And he's hammered. Pass cut. Strong play. The stick broke on the shot.
Oh.
No worse feeling, Doc, to break your stick with that opportunity.
Looks ahead to start something. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Oh, great save there. Not much
oh
room
my
to work.
God,
got
dude.
A good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Thrown in. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Back in his defensive end again. A shot and a good save.
I put you into the net. Because apparently that's legal now.
Nice face-off work. And he is reefed. Enormous collision.
I forgot it's Charlie.
A shot and another one that's in his glove. Puck controlled by Cassie. He blocks it down and keeps it alive.
Oh my god, dude.
All I need is Chara to hit.
Does not look like Chara, dude.
Your team wins, you win $10 off F-Bombs. 40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Bruins are lucky to still be in this game, Doc. They've been outplayed by a large margin, especially in time of possession. One lucky bounce, and they're right back in.
Wrist shot, save.
more like it could have been tighter now.
Edmonton's in control through the neutral zone. The breakaway. Right from the slot.
Hell yeah, dude. You know it. Tick, tack, toe.
Edmonton's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Lofted back in, and it goes to the corner. Boston's recoiling back in their own end. On to Pastrnak. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Directing that one to Hall. The Bruins organizing back in their own end. Oh, and a nice saucer pass to Pastrnak. Passes to the slot. Great save. Put his pads together and got the
apparently
whistle.
You could push goalies into the net and have it count as a goal. Right?
Yeah.
You believe that? That's what happened on Tuesday's
Boston's
game
got another win.
Between gives the Islanders and the Ducks.
Gathered in by
during shootouts.
Yeah.
He goes to
march Oscar. Narrowly inside. That hit somebody.
They go out of the
net. Play over the glass.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
That's nasty.
They did not do it. Nasty.
Good job on the draw. Moving it to Eberle. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Cranks a shot. That one blocked.
I'm puck corralled by Miller. Injured, fall or
dragged anything. Between the blue lines. And the puck taken in the neutral zone by Miller. Gets on by. Terrific save there. Didn't look like
not
he had
today,
anything to shoot at. And he made it tough.
What's
you don't get
room?
Any better opportunities than that.
One
great
more?
Save. Over 7 minutes play. The Oilers just keep building on that earlier lead. Their advantage is three. Edmonton's got possession in the defensive zone.
Find it.
Picks it up in his own end. Huge.
Did you hear that scream?
Yeah.
Okay, it wasn't just me, right?
No.
A loose puck taken by Nikitin. What a hit. Hayes is playing his role perfectly. He's not a...
Oh! Snipe City.
Four straight goals.
Woo! Woo! You have to admit, that was a nice one, man. Korpikoski.
Korpikoski's patience really paid off. Holding on to the puck and just putting it in the post. Edmonton's goal has
see McDavid do that,
an
huh?
Even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Gets across, looks over his options. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Oh, wonderful play. Hit by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. In all alone. He completed that pass,
he stayed still.
Perfect. Good intercept. Loose puck regathered by Cracknell. Carried on, dumped in, player changes, this time just the forwards. Kicked away. Fires, and that shot missed.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
The Bruins in their own end controlling play now. Pass attempt to Krejci. Looking to headman up the wing. And another strong save. Knife down out of the air. Can he generate something? Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.
And then that's a big
five
pillow.
5 minutes to go in the period. Edmonton's not done yet. They continue to build their lead on that recent goal. It's now four. The Bruins are starting back in the defensive zone. Looks ahead to start something. Possession taken up by Zdeno Chara.
Wait,
that
play is
offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
I think it. No. No. He was in Team Europe. Forgot where.
The Oilers prevail on the draw. Looking for options in neutral ice. Out in front. Outstanding save by Rask. Shoots.
Oh.
Ooh, I thought that was cool.
Me too. I even made my player go the other way. I think it's going to celebrate already.
Two on one opportunity. Great work with the pad.
Oh.
Oh.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Oh, oh, Dinkles.
Oh! Oh my God!
Oh, McDavid! McJesus!
They just ended.
Dude, that's it.
You have to have a lot of strength to score on the backhand from that
oh,
far out.
Oh, dude.
The gets to the shooter's stick, but look at the effort, Enzo. He never gives up on the play trying to make the glove stop.
Edmonton's you goal be the judge. Has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortune. The Oilers with a center ice face-off win. And he dumps it in. And the call is
it went in.
A legitimate call here late in the game.
How is that an icing if it was straight from the face-off?
Last minute of play in the third period. Of a pretty decisive
isn't
game.
Char
Edmonton's
the,
carrying it through
the,
center.
The most
good centering pass to
the
slot. Really good move. Wonderful
strongest.
Done by Raz. That terrific save is going to give the bench a huge lift.
Oh, I'm all
he's
alone.
In. Score!
Wow, so much for that shutout.
My turn. My turn. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The rat.
Marchand's had only
what
one
call him the rat?
That was the backhand.
I think when he takes a look
sneaky?
At this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie.
And he's also
wasn't able to stop a perfect
pretty
shot.
Dick of a player.
Edmonton's got it off the draw at center. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it.
Drill.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit. Sets up Shaw. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Tripped up on the play and there will be a penalty. Moves to the corner. Oh, and he's hammered.
What the hell happened?
It's a good year,
what the doubt it
is. Is that Shaw? No.
The Bruins are going to the box for 2 minutes and the call is tripping.
And
this is an easy call for the official.
Okay.
No attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Oilers have been among the league's best power plays all season long. I really
compared
like the way guys they get the puck to the point
like the
and
other
when
players.
They shoot it, they have forwards converging off the sides looking for the rebounds.
He could start some danger here. Pass to the net. Pass to the slot.
Oh my God.
Seems like he was
what the? Did you kill Hawk?
Is that Hawk?
Yeah. Kill him, bro. That's fucked up, by the way. Remember when I injured him in 2017?
You injured him?
Yeah. When you were playing as the Devils.
Oh, yeah.
Edmonton's got another face-off win. It's a two acrobatic stop by Raz.
Like how you bit? Like a pretzel?
Seems like puck possession time was significant. The puck was on their stick all night long, and they were using their skating legs to create offensive chances. The Oilers raised
too
their
many
sticks to
goal.
Salute their fans.
Well, I want to see something with this. Is it even short?
Yeah. Dude, that would have been like a pretzel. Do the one where McDavid got hit. Not McDavid, huh? You killed him, dude.
Where was it?
It's right after that play.
How is it? Yeah.
No, it wasn't that one, actually.
Yeah, it was.
That's not Hall.
That's Hall.
That's not Hall.
That's Hall.
Nope. See? It's a 16.
Oh, what was it? Because it was after this play.
It's before then. It's before.
Well, where's Hall?
Let's keep going back. Yeah. Okay. Actually, go forward. Forward. R2. Keep playing. After, yeah, it's right here. Go, keep going. No, that's not him.
We just passed him.
No, keep going. Keep going, keep going.
That was
it's
weird.
After this play.
That was
right. It's crazy. Right here.
Oh yeah.
Dumbass. See, he's right there. What are you doing? Right here. And how's about it? Can you look at Paul?
Wait. Where's the free roam? That's all right?
Yeah. He's gonna die right now.
That's not, huh?
Yep, oh, right yeah. there. You literally killed him. You murder. You murdered, huh? He's like, bruh. I can't do this. And that's it. Bruh, bruh, bruh. Whoop, bruh, bruh.
At this moment.
Well, it was a clean hit. Shoulder to shoulder. But he hit his head when he landed. Three stars. Alright.
Chara's out there for the start.
Rematch?
They know he can establish their...
Quit it. And it's probably pretty late.
It's probably like two.
You're probably too.
233.
Ivan sucks. Ivan sucks.
Oscar. One more or you're done?
Yeah, one more. No, the Blue Jackets? There is no way you can
I
lose this game.
I got that.
There is no way you can lose this game now.
Wait, is it black?
White stone with Getzlaf.
It's good. Alright, we're good. If I lose, I suck that bad.
Yeah. Wait.
With this one, I got Patrick Kane and Taze. Oh no, I got Taze. Do I? I don't know.
So cold right now.
You're cold?
Yeah.
So linked with the U.S. Civil War, they
though.
Touch off a cannon if the home team scores.
Is that my hand
this hand? Is Columbus, home of the Blue Jackets. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Our game is underway with that faceoff. Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
Murray's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Oh, broke it up. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Team Taves moves the puck through center ice. Puck held near the point, hangs on to it. Great save.
What the hell did he try to?
That play went offside.
Not today.
A little over 3 minutes gone here in the first. No goals to report yet. The Blue Jackets with a center ice faceoff win. Team Taves controlling play now through neutral ice.
Penalty.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just
for what?
To see who it is. He's taking off. Columbus gets 2 minutes for high sticking, and so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Team Taves will play it from their own end on this power play, and still with it in their own end. Through center ice, he still has possession. The Blue Jackets shifting gears back in their own end. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Big hit, possession gone.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Got it. Oh, my God.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The Blue Jackets have killed it all. Good, quick stick. Picks it up in his own end. Team Taves has it and moves it through center ice. Poke checked away by Prout. Directing that one to Saad. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Gathered in near the boards by Saad. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Team Taves in possession as they go through the neutral zone. Look at this chance. Deflected off the blocker. Devenberg. Pass attempt to Hartnell.
Okay. To whom?
Looks ahead to start something. The Blue Jackets recoiling back in their own end.
And he's hammered. And offside is called on.
Whoa. Not cool, bro.
We go down to the benches. Here's
Ray. Good
tired. Been from the bench for quite some time. Just heard that he will not be back today. Guys.
Who?
I injured your player.
Wow.
Taken on by Prout. To Foligno. Slid to Carlson. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Puck controlled by Fall. Team Taves continues on in the defensive zone. And the possession taken up by Calvin. Geometrically to Fall.
Oh.
Columbus with possession in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Calvin. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. And possession now on the pickup by Prout. Out of his own end, still has it. No forecheck. Up that right side to Bull. And he dumps it in. Looking to Backstrom. Oh, he'll pay for that. And there's a drive after the whistle.
There's one of those unwritten rules. You can't do that after the whistle.
No!
Ends this one, and the star is stunned.
I think his teammates were stunned, Doc, because he was involved.
Watch. Who would have won? My player still would have had more bruises than yours.
We're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Dad, you knocked him out. For 6, yeah?
My face is all clean.
Clean face. Look at that.
No, he's this. Even though it's in the 16 or the
17. Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Dude, I don't think I've had a shot on goal.
Possession held as he skates
the defensive zone. Moving it to Hartnell. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. And he is reefed. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Heads to the front. Oh, what a play. On Devenberg. Slid back across from one point to the other. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Piece of it. Rebound.
Ooh,
oh, my God.
Goal.
It back. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. At the point with it. Down to the last 50. Skating with it now through neutral ice. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Fires. Outstanding save.
Score.
Difficult opportunity. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. They clear it back out. And that should be
I think it happened 0.4th of a second.
He's gonna drop the puck and
he's gonna run. Man, if I could have anything to say for
you. First period has come to an end and the goalies dominated this period of play. That's why the score you see.
For sure, you're gonna score in this period. Yeah.
We start the second the way we began the first. Nothing. Pass to the slot. Oh, stick save.
Easy. Suck, Kevin.
The Blue Jackets with a clean win on the draw. Intercepted pass. That no team worth its name is going to let that go.
Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Okay, 2-on-1. Pussy. Let's get out of here.
The Blue Jackets get it off the faceoff. Flipped in by Atkinson. Picks it up in his own end. Team Taves in their own end on the move now.
What? Is that Steven?
He's talking.
I was like, what the fuck was...
I know, I heard it too.
Take it to the slot.
Oh. Oh my god.
Pass off the woodwork to Atkinson. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious.
Wow.
Because I'm beast, bro. Stamkos with blonde hair.
A little under 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Still scoreless. The Blue Jackets control at center ice. Passing one off now to Venberg. Perfect centering pass. Got a piece of it with the glove. Team Taves carries it through the neutral zone. Knocked it away with the stick. Fires. Save. Puts pads together and got the whistle.
I just realized the goalies look like Legos.
Jackets with a face-off win. Bounced off the boards to Savard. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Pitching it to Kuznetsov. Looks ahead to start something. And a long pass up the wing to Calvert. Offside stops the clock. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Nice poke check by Hartman. Columbus with it in their own end. Propelled to Venberg.
Why?
Puck settled down by Prouty. Trying to go to Tootin. Chip to Hartman. Columbus lugging the puck in neutral ice. Hit by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. And he slides it through mid-ice. Shoots one, and it's driven away again.
I tried to play it, but I just forced it too late. My bad.
Good face-off win. Outstanding
glove
save.
Oh my god, I can't get a goal.
Columbus continues on in their own end. Right winged to Atkinson. Gathered in by Backstrom. Laid on to Carlson. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Team Taves on the move now in their own end. Snapped up by Carlson. He gains the zone. Now the puck rounded up by John Tavares. What a hit! Wow, there's one from days gone by.
Fuck
and
you.
And the play is whistled down. It is offside.
Fuck you.
The man advantage break was realized early. They moved the puck quickly, but the goalie made a terrific stop.
That looks like Carlson.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Wrist shot. Oh, another save. Two guys together with force. Big force. Snapping a pass to Foligno. Let's it fly. A lightning-like glove save. Team Taves moves well through the neutral zone. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Cloud. Slid to Foligno. To Carlson. Shoots. Got in the way of that one. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on the draw. Team Taves in possession as they travel in their own end. Many yards gained to Stamkos. Now it's directed to Hartnell. Through center. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. On to Venberg. lets it go, and a good save there. Possession taken by Giroux. Moving along through neutral zone.
Grabbed along.
What?
By Giroux.
Cranks a shot. Save.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Gathered in by Giroux. The loose puck taken by Song. Propelled to Venberg. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Hammered.
Oh my god, it's so fucking close.
Two periods have been
close.
Why is it so close? Dude, well, shit, with that lineup? Dude,
I
should
have
been like 10 to 12 right now.
Even let me see how much I can go. Yeah.
Does it really matter?
Yeah.
It has been superb, but no goals have been scored. Chip to Letang. Booted aside.
I can't
get
play
stopped.
That's Letang.
Letang.
They win it. That hits somebody. Oh. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here.
Oh, my God, dude.
That's the way to make them pay. A terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Picks it up in his own end. Pitching this one to Hartnell. One into another. Missed. And the puck is seized by Stephen Stamkos. Sticked away.
Oh,
oh
my god, dude. That's a fucking scary, bro.
A little under 4 minutes have passed. Still knotted at zeros. Turned aside. And possession reestablished by McDonough. Team Taves carrying it in the defensive zone. Laid on to Malkin. To Dubinsky. Directing that one to Atkinson. Right along the blue line to Dubinsky. Slid to Atkinson. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Team Taves in their own end has possession. And on to Tavares. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Centering pass to the slot. Speeds right on goal. Guarded the goal again.
Gosh!
That is bullshit, dude.
Yes! Finally, I scored.
My god. That's bullshit.
Oh my god, I finally scored our goal.
Should have scored a long time ago.
When you take your stick and knock the puck out of midair, it's going to knuckle all over the place.
Team Taves has scored to go in the lead by one now. Let's see what happens before the end of this period. Perhaps they can win. Perhaps it will be overtime. Pass attempt to Carlson. The Blue Jackets have control of the puck through the neutral zone. And he slides it on through the middle. Looking for options up the wing. Play to be made now by Carlson. Could be trouble near the line. Turned right away with the poke check by Carlson. Pressing on with it out of their own end. He is shut right off.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Columbus with control through center ice. Looks ahead to start something. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Just over 9 minutes still to be skated. It's a 1-0 game. With a shot, save, but just barely. Columbus lugs that along in their own end. He heads right for the net. In the, oh, he got that. A shot, save.
Look at how active the goaltender is, looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Columbus in possession, moving it up the wing. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Karam pass to Giroux. Good intercept. On to Saad. Back in his defensive end to get it. Making headway through the neutral zone. Nice tip of the pass. Puck is thrown to Campbell. And he's held up and pinned. Possession on the pickup at his own end by Bowl. Columbus has it in the defensive zone. Grabbed by Tootin. And play stopped because of an
offside. I still miss, I think.
Neutralized faceoff win. Team Taves has control of the puck at center. Propelled to Jenner. Chip to Dubinsky. Got a piece of that one. Laid on. Kick save. Outstanding. Magnificent save.
Oh,
amazing reflexes.
Penalty.
Looking for options. This shift by the Blue Jackets have really got the crowd into it. To the net. Incredible save.
Okay, you score.
Late in the game, the outcome is still. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
Picks it up in his own end. That's a good solid poke check. Big drive.
Oh,
big
no.
Hit.
So
possession gone.
I love that hit. That's old time.
Ooh.
Yes. No.
Oh.
Yes.
Moves to the corner. Run to the side. And he missed it.
Trailing by 1-1, an opportunity, but there's still time remaining.
Team Taves with possession at center ice.
Oh.
Steps between the circles.
No.
Oh, bad giveaway there. Slid to Venberg.
Oh, no. There's someone there.
Columbus working it along the boards. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2.
Dude.
One more. Go. One more. Go.
Puck now possessed by Claude Giroux. Perfect tip by the stick.
That is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit.
Yeah, you had to use an all-star team against the Columbus Blue Jackets. One of the worst teams in the NHL in
1916.
No, that's, yeah, 17, but not in 16. Nah, bro. You were sort of. You were turning it hard.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good
damn
night.
Damn it, that was bullshit, dude.
I wasn't even controlling that player.
I want to see who gets.
To be fair,
I want to see who gets the 3 stars.
To be fair, I wasn't even controlling that player. Who's that? Oh, it's a goalie?
Yeah.
Luongo.
He deserved the first star, to be honest. One goal against, 95% save. But he, how many shots did he face? Go back to game
24.
Stats in total.
24. Hits 42-18. Time on attack 7 minutes to 4 minutes. Passing 59-62. Penalty minutes 5 and 7.
Get a power play. Oh, the fighting. And you had only one power play.
Faceoffs 1, 11 to 10. Breakaway 0-0. Shorthand 0-0. I won in everything.
You
except
did?
For the passing.
Yeah, except for passing. It just goes to show you how much of a lesser team my team was.
That's pretty good.
Alright, here, take my remote and my.
How do I turn it off? Oh. I just turned it off?